Wisconsin's request to begin drug testing Medicaid recipients has been submitted. It would require all childless adults to undergo drug screening before being able to receive health benefits under the program starting in 2019. The request includes new work requirements and limits benefits after 4 years. It awaits approval now from the Trump administration.